Forget about the zombies. There is something far more terrible. A living nightmare that walks among us. I am Babar Kizel, and I am the victim of a most terrible and ancient curse. I am a lycanthrope. A lycanthrope. A werewolf. You have seen the undead all around you. Is it so unlikely that other such monsters are here as well? The Nosferatu, the mummy, the lycanthrope. Dahlia the Witch says I can be cured if I ingest a potion of garlic, wolf's bane, and a teaspoon of cinnamon. Help me collect these things and get me to another safe zone. I will pay you very, very well.
You want to ask Bento?
No, hell no. He's crazier than a Molotov.
That's for sure.
What can I do for you, my friend?
Yeah, I hear you're selling Antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength. incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you'd try to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
We've got a visitor.
Let's do this.